Can you tell me how to fix a window air conditioner compressor?
If the unit is blowing hot air, my first thought is to make sure the thing is actually set to cool. You do not want to assume the compressor is broken when you simply left it on fan.
It is set to cool, and the thermostat is lower than the room temperature too.
So you've checked the really obvious stuff. If the compressor has gone out, know that the repair cost of it may be as much as a new air conditioner.
I cannot afford a new air conditioner.
The first thing I do is open up the unit and see if the compressor is still wired in. Window air conditioners are notorious for noise and vibration, and it might have stopped working just because the wiring connections shook loose.
That does not reassure me as to the quality of the unit.
Your worst case scenario is that the condensate overflowed and shorted things out electrically. Your best case scenario is that the control panel is confused, and simply needs to be restarted.
I have not had it leaking, obviously.
If the unit is too large for the space, you'll see the thing cycling on and off. That can stress the compressor and valves until they break, crack, whatever.
I'm more concerned that the unit is undersized. It is a window unit, after all, and it's on all the time.
If the thing is on all the time and not cooling well despite trying forever, then the compressor is wearing out. That typically means replacing the compressor, possibly in addition to adding refrigerant.
Can I add my own refrigerant?
The R22 refrigerant is a regulated fluorocarbon, and you must be a licensed HVAC person to buy it.
Then I cannot do anything about the compressor's short cycling.
The short cycling might be due to the thermostat being obstructed, and that you can at least check and try to clean on your own. It might be cycling due to a dirty air filter, and those you can buy or even make on your own.
Cleaning the air conditioner has never been on my to-do list, but I'm starting to think it needs to be.
The condensing fins might be dirty, which you can clean and improve the unit's efficiency and maybe fix the condenser cycling. Or the condensing fins are bent, which might be fixable with a fin comb.
I'd have to call in a pro for that.
At least you have some ideas of how you can fix the condenser cycling and poor performance on your own, and feel less guilty over the repair bill.
And feel less like an idiot for paying a service call rate for a maintenance service.